Hi, Daniel Carter, Off Leash K9 Training, Columbus, Ohio, here with 3-year-old Wheaten Terrier, Bexley. Bexley's owners say his biggest issue is his anxiety. So any kind of new scenario, whether it be a stranger approaching, he wants to kind of hide behind the owner, whether he be passing an object in the environment, say a large black trash can, he wants to kind of hide behind the owner again. Sounds kind of do the same thing, new environments. You can just see a lot of anxiety in him. Took him about a day to warm up to me. The owners say he does have some basic obedience commands instilled, but he's not reliable whatsoever outside under distraction. So we're gonna see what he can do today. Bexley, come. Come.
Good. Good boy, buddy.
Good boy. Bexley, sit. Sit. Bexley, sit. 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 Good. Down. Bexley, down. 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 Bexley, heel. Heel. All right, that's where Bexley is today. Look forward to showing you his progress in 2 weeks. Bexley, come.
Good job.
Down.
Break. Good boy. Good boy.
Bexley.
Good boy.
Good job.
Please.
Good boy.
Go.
Good job. Good job.
Good boy.
Please.
Good boy.
Down.
Good job.
Thank you.
Bexley. Down.